The SMART Laboratory, which stands for Semiconductor Materials and Radiological Technologies Laboratory, is dedicated to the production of materials and devices for radiation detection. I moved the laboratory from Michigan to Kansas State University in 2002. Since that time, the laboratory has more than doubled in size, and at this point in time is one of the larger laboratories dedicated to radiation detector development. The radiation detectors that we build, both neutron detectors and gamma ray detectors, can be used for a variety of different things. Perhaps one of the driving forces behind the funding that we get is the fact that the devices can be used to intercept nuclear materials that might be smuggled into this country. Traditional neutron detectors are made out of helium-3 gas-filled tubes, and these tubes can be rather large and bulky. They are expensive.
And they rely on a gas called helium-3, which is running out. The race is on around the world to try to find an alternative to helium-3. But our lab has been working for the last 10 years making neutron detectors that don't rely on helium-3.
They're compact by comparison to traditional detectors.
Each of these circles is one detector. We expect that these detectors will sell for less than $20, which makes them easy to put in a lot of places, even makes them disposable.
We have clients that we deliver these devices to.
We're not trying to be a factory. We just want to do it at a small scale till we have the best possible device. Then here's where we scale it up to where industry can take it.
The SMART Laboratory has been successful mainly because of the high quality of students that we have here at Kansas State University. There is no doubt about that.